doctors or by donating products and services for team practices and special functions. Each year we choose to honor one of these journey partners by having them serve as our honorary captain, and tonight's special guest is Paul Condren, a 1940 Altoona High graduate who served as the manager of some great Mountain Lion football teams in 1937, 1938, and 1939. Paul Condren and Condren Oldsmobile Cadillac Subaru have supported the Mountain Lion football program in many ways over the years, and he has done for countless programs and activities in our community. Paul has never hesitated to assist whenever possible. That's why Coach Phil Ricci on that line includes tonight's honorary captain, Paul Condren.
Thank you. was up there and I thought, I'm going to go over and get Timmy a soda before we get started.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
Careful on the stop from that line. So gain second and 10.
Thank you.
Tom, how you doing?
Thanks.
Appreciate you setting me up.
Yeah, thanks.
At the Mount Lions 39 yard line. Brandon Peretta is deep. Chris Gold. Back to kick. Fair kick by Peretta. Mount Lions will take over. Tonight's game, the Altoona School District extends a warm welcome to players, coaches, school officials, parents, and fans from Central Mountain High School. We hope you enjoy your visit to Manson Park. Thank you. Mike Malloy, the tackler.
Reception from that line.
yard carry for Chandler.
number four will kick off for Altoona. Johnson. Barth. Burfield or Deke.
Thank you.
on the carry. Ladies and gentlemen, number 14, the tackler for Central Out.
Thank you.
24, Nick Gonsalvo. Sound line. Tyler Barth, Jonathan Dribble, numbers 10 and 2, on the stop. Second down and 3 at the 8-yard line.
Thank you.
71 on the tackle. Timeout. Altoona. Sellout. So buy your tickets in advance. So you don't miss this memorable night of marching band performance. Thank you for your cooperation. Thank you. Houston, return. Your attention, please. Brett Pollock, please report to the flag pole. Brett Pollock, report to the flag pole. First and 10 for Central Mountain at the 26-yard line.
Thank you.
by tackle by number 45, Brad Kissel. goal of number 30, Glenn Dickey. Fourth and 11. Number 6, Brendan Fred is deep as outline. University of Michigan will perform along with Altoona High Keith Roosevelt and the 28th Division, but promises to be a spectacular night of music. Thank you.
Go!
holding on Altoona. That's a 10-yard penalty.
Thank you.
facility on the 65 on the stop.
Thank you.
Dan Burfield and Clint Dickey are deep. Ryan Rose will kick off.
Yeah!
7, it's 9:20. Still 6 minutes.
Zach Apple, number 2, the ball carrier. Jeremy Bobbin, number 83, the tackler. Number 83, Jeremy Bauman, the tackler.
Yeah.
area. That's number 26 of the bulk area.
Nathan Whitman, number 54, the tackler.